Hello everybody, welcome back to 6 days at a crazy job, episode 3. The end of day 1, the official first day off-road. We had a 6 hour time limit today on the race, 90 kilometres thereabouts. And I was in the expert class. I've come in 26th overall, which I'm quite happy about. I weren't pushing that hard. All I wanted to do was get to the end, try not to make any silly mistakes, and stay safe throughout the race. And I think I've done that quite successfully. A little bit of damage to the bike in places where we had a few upside down moments on some of those quite challenging hill climbs. So yeah, it's been a challenging day today. There's been a lot happening on the course. I'll try and sort of update you tomorrow when I speak to some of the guys about what's been going on and some of the problems that they've had. So we'll try and do that first thing in the morning. We'll try and do it live before we start on the official day 2 off-road. So from me, here's some GoPro footage from today. I'll see you in the morning. Take care for now.
Loads of grip though. Just dragging it down. See where those guys have gone. longest hills I've been down. Right, cool.
Alright, buddy?
Yeah, good cow.
How's your morning?
Brilliant.
I am right in thinking of that. You're out at 12:43, okay?
12:43, okay,
yeah,
mate.
30-minute stop. That's alright, don't worry.
Yeah, just a little time we're running now, we're here. Right, cheers, buddy, well thank done. You. Where can I put the bike? Where
that's okay. Well, if you want to work on it, you can that's where we are.
I'll move it up there then. Alright, mate. Good, yeah. Okay. Okay, we've just been a service point there. We did a little live stream, which was quite good. Some of the guys. This gives the people back home a bit of an idea what's going on. It's nice to touch base. No, not getting ahead of myself, we're just going to just keep going like we did this morning. Down. Right. So when you stop for half an hour, you get a belly full of food. Sometimes better. Just keeping on going. Right. Just get out of that rhythm. Thank you.
formation that. Going off track slightly there. Okay.